A British psychic has visited the scene of a young woman's death in a bid to solve the mystery. Deborah Anderson's body was found in a burnt-out car. 11 years on, her family is still desperate for answers.
I felt she was unconscious at the time.
British psychic Diane Lazarus stands where she believes 24-year-old Deborah Anderson was murdered. 11 years ago, the hospitality student was found dead in a burnt-out car on Dance Drive in Middle Swan. The baffling case remains unsolved. Police say her death may have been an accident. But Diane Lazarus is convinced Debbie was the victim of a horrific sex crime.
I don't feel he used the knife on her, but I felt the knife was there.
On the day she died, Deborah's vehicle had been driven more than 800 kilometres to Geraldton and back. Today, holding Debbie's teddy bear and necklace, Ms. Lazarus claimed a man had jumped into her car.
But he knocked her out. I know he headbutted her as well.
The British psychic describes the man who she believes got into Deborah's car as being in his 30s at the time, with long dark hair and wearing a rusty brown t-shirt.
Kathleen Cox promised Deborah's dying mother she would find answers to her daughter's mysterious death.
For someone to take her life horrifically like that, you know, she died at the hands of evil. Her life was taken.
The search for clues will continue next week with a visit to Geraldton. Claire Grantham, 10 News.